Meanwhile, the Lagos State Government on Sunday announced the recovery and discharge of 5 more COVID-19 patients having tested negative twice to the virus. Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu of Lagos said in a statement that the 5 patients included 4 females and 1 male. The governor added that the state had a total of 55 people that had been successfully managed for COVID-19 at its isolation facility and discharged to the community.